getting all up in your business.
I ain't one to gossip, so you ain't heard it from me.
She's got all the dirt.
Oh, my goodness.
It's the Visa Report with Michelle Visa on the People Station. 93.7 WBLK.
DMX is headed to trial for tax fraud. The rapper, also known as Earl Simmons, appeared in court yesterday in Manhattan. He has allegedly withheld $1.7 million from Uncle Sam. He has been in rehab for the last several weeks after testing positive for cocaine, but looked healthy coming out of the courtroom. The judge is trying to work a deal out with him. If not, they go to trial February 5th. It seems like X is trying to get his life back together. One of my favorite rappers, but I gotta deny this. Visa denied.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
Tyrese has slightly been beefing with The Rock over Fast and Furious 9. Allegedly, the film has been pushed back to 2020 because of The Rock's rigorous filming schedule. The Rock and Jason Statham, who is also in the Fast and Furious series, reportedly have a movie coming out together next year. But Tyrese isn't getting a check from that either. He's been reaching out to The Rock, but The Rock hasn't gotten back yet. He's been so emotional on social media, but Tyrese says it's just because he's a passionate film critic. Sorry, bruh, I gotta deny you. Visa denied.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
LL Cool J has been nominated to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. It's not his first time he's been up for the honor, though. He went up in 2009, but didn't make it in. Since then, Tupac, Run DMC, and Public Enemy have made it into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. To be eligible, an artist or a band must have released their first commercial recording at least 25 years prior to the induction. Inductees are announced in December, and the event will be held in April of 2018. Let's get LL in that Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. This is Visa Approved.
Visa Approved.
I'm Michelle Visa, and that's your Visa Report. Check out the recap at WBLK.com.